KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
All right, well, welcome back. Yes, we didn't really get that much in the way of rainfall, just maybe a hundredth of an inch or so in some cases, and then a trace. The clouds roll right back in. You can still see the front band. The frontal band is still moving through the area now, also getting into parts of Soledad and bringing in just a little bit of drip, drip, drip off our tower out there at Palo Escrito as all that cloud cover is bringing a little bit of drizzle. It was pretty nice out there to take a look. All right, 62 in Boulder Creek today, 58 in Scotts Valley, 61 out in Santa Cruz. Got pretty cold out there. We had some temperatures with a large air mass of cooler air moving through the area with this front. 60 in Monterey today, 60 also in Carmel Valley, 63 in Big Sur. We saw 57 in PG, and that cool air still is making its way down the whole coastline still, and we're going to find ourselves with more 60s today as we roll right through the Salinas Valley. In King City, 65 and 37 degrees they started out with. They still have a chance of getting maybe a sprinkle or two out of this for the remainder of the night. Now getting back to it, 59 in San Jose, 60 in Gilroy, 62 out there in Hollister. Now here's a look at the frontal band moving through the whole area. They're sweeping right through currently and just right into the Santa Lucias right now. Even our Fremont Peak camera had a couple of raindrops on there as well, and all most of the moisture well to the north, with the instability also keeping up to the north, hitting up off the Cascades and then turning quickly into snow. Speaking of snow, well, Lake Tahoe should have picked up a couple, but most of the energy was really directed into the foothills all the way through, so they probably got an inch or two out of anything. We'll turn north easterly from the winds, and that will help us warm up a little bit in the overnight. Temperatures are mostly for tomorrow in the 50s, and we'll see some 60s. All the 70s, like I said yesterday, are still huddled around the southern portion of California, and that will continue on just for a day. Now, beach hazard statement going in through Sunday. Strong rip currents going on. We have a swell up to about 6 to 12 feet, and the waves in some cases, especially over by PG and Asilomar, will wind up getting up to about that high in feet. So you want to be careful, please. And there's sneaker waves involved with that, as well as long period breaks and also longshore breaks coming through. 60 in San Francisco, 61 in Mountain View. So you can see how that happens all the way down the pike here. 62 in San Jose, 64 in Hollister. We're going to do some clearing as the winds pick up tonight and through tomorrow as well. That'll help us get to the sunshine. And 65 in Soledad, 67 as you get to King City. More 60s as you hit right back to the peninsula with 59 in PG and over in the Santa Cruz area. Well, you'll see about 63 there as well. 62 for folks in Ben Lomond. So your forecast is what we're looking at. We're going to go to partly cloudy conditions as the rain chance tapers down, and a little bit of patchy fog might make its way in later on. Tonight we'll see temperatures in the 30s and 40s. That's pretty much going through the whole week, and of course clearing. Look at all that clearing going on. There's a nice word for you there, Britt. Warming. Yes, we have a warming trend and a possibility of 80s coming into some cases in some of our warmer spots, especially in the Salinas Valley, like the Pinnacles, perhaps.
All right.
Yeah.
Wow.
So we're bringing the 70s back and no disco
in
ball. What
January.
Do you say about that?
All right. Thanks, Art.
You got it.
Appreciate it.